In my first year of resistance training, I gained 50 pounds. The excessive weight gain was